Hi friend, this is Pastor Lucas Pina, and this is our snack for the journey. And we are taking a journey through the book of Psalms. You probably have one psalm that you love very much, memorized, know everything about that. And it's and all of us, we have that specific psalm, and it's great. And maybe it's more than one, but sometimes it's just one verse here and there. But my goal here is to have a short meditation in one or two verses of each psalm in the Bible. That's the goal. And I'd like you to take this journey with us. And before I share the verse for today, I'd like to encourage you to subscribe to our channel and to share this video with your friends and family and help us to bless other people. So let's take a look in the verse for today. It's Psalm 124, verse 8. Our help is in the name of the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. It's interesting. We're still in the verse, in the Psalms of ascents, that those is a group of psalms, of short psalms in the Bible, that people would sing as they go to the festivals in Jerusalem. So every year they are supposed to be there three times a year. Sometimes they could not do it the three times a year, but they would take one trip. But they would go with the family and everybody, the neighbors, and they would have a big caravans, and they were going singing those psalms. And those psalms represent desires, what they want, what they what's going on in their lives. It's a beautiful psalm. It's a very short psalm. Everybody memorized, and everybody was going singing those psalms. So that was the goal. And this psalm here, the psalmist is telling about the enemies that were attacking, doing this. Is at the beginning of the psalm said, if it was not the Lord, we were in big trouble, because the enemy was going to do this, and they were planning to do that, and all that kind of thing. So the psalmist is saying all those things, and he closed the psalm with this verse, saying, our help is in the name of the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Yes. Our enemies are powerful. Yes, they are powerful. They are bigger than us. Yes, they are bigger than us. They have more weapons than we have. Yes, they have more weapons than we have. Do we have a chance against them? No, we do not have a chance. We have just one option here. Is the Lord on our side? Our help, and this is the conclusion of the psalm. Our help is in the name of the Lord. He is the maker of heaven and earth. He is the only one that can help us. Sometimes, my friend, we face enemies that way beyond our ability to fight. And sometimes we try to fight, right? I don't know, but sometimes we just try to fight. It doesn't work. You know, you get in the fight knowing that you have no chance to win anything. You need someone bigger than you, stronger than you, more powerful than you to fight for you. This is what the psalmist is telling us here. Our help is in the name of the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth, the maker of heaven and earth, the creator, the most powerful being in the whole universe is our Lord, our Father. This is what we need to know. Our help is in Him. So don't fight your fights by yourself. You need to rest and to depend on the maker of heaven and earth, the Lord. He can fight for you. He can help you. He can win for you. And this is what we need to know. And this is our snack for today. God bless you.